There is so much division amongst people in the world now. These gatherings help us to remember our oneness and our interconnectedness.
Shakti Fest is a festival dedicated to the divine feminine, the divine goddess that dwells in all of us, men and women.
Shakti Fest is one of my all-time favorite places to teach because people show up here with so much receptivity and so much openness that it makes my job really easy.
What I love about it as well, it's a vegetarian festival, it's an alcohol-free festival, so there's a certain sattvic nature, very pure quality to it. People are able to just let their walls down and open their hearts and singing together and dancing together, and there is this mood of celebration.
You walk around here, everybody's smiling. You walk around, everybody's hugging each other.
Joshua Tree is a vortex. This place is potent energetically.
I want to go to a festival that I can dive deeper into my path, into my sadhana. That's why we offer the Shakti Fest. We have 3 workshop halls, 15 yoga classes a day, men's dome, the women's lodge, 2 music stages. We have a fabulous kids' land.
There's something happens, there's an alchemy that happens when a group of souls come together and they do intentional work like we're doing here. Energetically, we boost one another. It's a vital part, I believe, of the spiritual journey that we come together in these shared experiences.
I come in as one person, and through the process of being here and all of the practices and all of the great teachers and all of the chanting, something unwinds, that stress, that tension, that the judgments, places where I'm stuck. And I walk out of the festival and I feel like my heart has been cleansed. And I feel like I'm able to share love and give love and love myself even that much more.
You can take the energy and the love and the compassion and the service that you've gotten here, go out into the world and help other people, serve other people. What's worth everything is love.